Bill, there have been 2,000 grant proposals you've read, right? A lot of different dimensions. Any advice that you would give to people who are thinking about a next proposal?
Well, I think the best ones that deal with the arts, there have been some very good sort of residencies that have been created and artists in residence kind of thing. But only when that's integrated into a larger kind of process in which the congregation is working on something that the artist is focusing on. In other words, that again has to be something. We talk about how do we integrate the arts, and it's, we talk about that. We're always trying to integrate. Well, integration at the end of the day is a communal process. Mm-hmm. It's something that we do together. No single person is ever going to integrate anything. You know, we do that together. And congregations, this is why my favorite passage in the New Testament is Ephesians 4, until we all come into the fullness of Christ. The gifts have been given for that purpose, that bring us all to maturity in Christ. And the gifts, I like to think, include not just preaching and teaching, but gifts of art, creativity, and music leadership, and the rest. All of these are gifts given to bring us all to maturity in Christ. That's integration. That's what I'm talking about. That's integration. Mm. I always recommend that you start modestly. The worst mistake you can make is to make some big splash, and then the congregation is going to say, well, we did that. That didn't work. You know, we won't try that again. And then you're set back 10 years before you can try to do something. But you start small and have over a period of time like you have, you can build a tradition for your congregation.